Hi, my name is Ene Adams Blessing. I'm from Nigeria, and this is my second year in the States, actually. And it's been really great. I love it right here. And I'm a junior, but I'll be playing as a sophomore on the court. Pre-game ritual is I usually listen to this pep talk from a pastor back in Nigeria, like where I worship. It's so inspiring and it motivates me. Coming from Nigeria to the US, I would say it's really a big opportunity. Basketball aspect is really different because back in Nigeria, me as a forward, I'm not allowed to dribble the ball. I only post up on catch rebounds. But then here, you find out that both the centers, the forward are dribbling the ball. So it's really difficult to adjust to it. I like to write. Not really write. Like, I just love holding a pen and a paper, writing anything, basically anything that comes to my head. And then apart from writing, I love to cook. So whenever I'm bored, I just look for something to cook. I'm the only one that plays sports in my family. Didn't start because I love basketball or I knew anything about basketball. I started because of my friend. He is always going to the basketball court, so I wanted to feel among. I wanted to, like, always go to where he goes. So I decided to follow him. Even though he stopped playing basketball, I continued because I met a lot of good people. I made new friends, and I eventually fell in love with the game. And along the line, basketball gave me a lot of good stuff. Like, it changed my life. Coach Ewa and Coach Adams have been my family away from family. So when I came to visit, I felt like this is going to be my home away from home. It's a great privilege to be in WSU, and I'm so happy to be part of the Shockers Nation. And hopefully we're going to do great things this season. Stay tuned.